What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be giving you guys something a little bit different. This time we're checking out my personal, not whoever else's personal, top 20 Tupac songs, and I put a nice little list together. So yeah, I hope you guys really enjoy it. And I also have to say that I was heavily inspired by Ronnie G.I. I wasn't gonna do like the whole rapping in public thing though that he did. Like, he took it to a whole nother level, like a top 20 over, I think he did top 10 actually, but he took it to a whole nother level. But I was heavily inspired by Ronnie G.I., so shout out to him. Make sure y'all go subscribe to him and all the other people at the end of the video and in the description. So with that being said, let's go ahead and hop into the video.
Now I'm up early in the morning, breath stinking as I'm yawning. Just another sunny day in California. I got my mind focused on some papers while I'm at the sexy capers. Give a holler to the moochies last night and tried to rape us. Sweeties rap, lyrics takers, plus room all up in Vegas. I'm a boss player, step before I let these bitches break us. Last night was like a fantasy, Valenzay and Hennessy, a hoochie and a homie dirty dancing with my man and me.
Shit, jumped on my man's dick. Heard he had a 12-inch, now the bitches love sick. Who's the blank? The guy or the groupie? Heard it was down with D.U., now she wants to do me. Who we? This is the life, new bitch every night. Never tripped off a wife. It ain't right, but it's cool, why they come quick. Don't try to flip with the lip, cause I run shit. Hip, hip, hooray for the AK spray. When I lay in competition with a great dick. Please tell me what's a nigga to do. And it's true, ain't nothing new, so I do what I do to get through. Now first they got me shot, but now I'm pissed. I'm rolling like a 47 laying on my hips. So I'm a trip, one motherfucker from the underground. And big shots, fucking niggas if they fuck around. Hey, yo, why y'all got beef with police? Ain't that a bitch? The motherfuckers got a beef with me. Meet Cindy, she's 22, lives right on the dope track. Used to be fat, now weighs less than a tic tac. Now what's that say about this big epidemic? This hypocritical world and the people in it. Not speaking of any, Cindy love to get buck wild. Fuck with a smile, single bow, show us not staff. That would be cool if she was a lover. But fuck that, Cindy was my dope fiend mother.
I never had a father figure, I was raised by the thugs and the drug dealers. That's why I love niggas, until they place me in my casket. Guess I'll be a hopeless bastard, getting high in the back plastic. Ain't nobody make a way for me, time's hard. On a nigga, mama pray for me. I'm smoking weed for the stress, and drinking for the pain. From the strain on the young brother's brain, ain't a motherfucking thing to do. But hang and stay true, thugs get lonely too.
That's right, nigga. Old school.
I mean, the suckers wanna see me, jealous, cause they peeping me on TV, man. Cause they bitches wanna G me, now take it easy. It ain't my fault to see a hooker, you see the shipper. Don't play or hate me when I tip her, life of a crook. Look at them thug niggas ballin', y'all. I got your hookies full of liquor, fucking all of y'all. And my name, I be synonymous with spittin' game. Slang a cane, it ain't the same, niggas better change. Them three strikes, I had you stretched for life. You get arrested twice, the third time for life.
Tell me, baby, are you lonely? Don't wanna rush you, I can help you if you're only. Let me touch you if I'm wrong, love, tell me. Cause I get caught up in the life I live as hell, see. I never thought I'd see the day when I would calm down. You ain't heard, I've been on the clown and get around. That's my word, see you walking and you're looking good. Yes, indeed, got a body like a sex fiend. You're killing me with your attitude to match, right? Don't be phony, cause I hate it when you act like. You don't know me, I've been stressing in the spotlight. I want the fame, but the industry's a lot like a crap game.
Some say the blacker the better, the sweeter the juice. I say the darker the flesh and the deeper the roots. I give a holler to my sister's own welfare. Tupac kids, if don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot. When you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. But please don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive, but don't forget.
Young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out on the streets. Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Shed tears with my baby sister. Over the years, we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell.
I smoke a blunt to take the pain out, and if I wasn't high, Papa tried to blow my brains out. I'm hopeless, they should've killed me as a baby, and now they got me trapped in a storm, I'm going crazy. Forgive me, they wanna see me in my casket, and if I don't blast, I'll be a victim of the bastards. I'm losing hope, they got me stressing, can the Lord forgive me? Got the spirit of a thug.
Time to question our lifestyle, look how we live. Smoking weed like it ain't no thing, so even kids wanna try now. Then lie down and get ran through. Nobody watches them clocking the evil man do. Faced with the demons, addicted to hearing victims screaming. Guess we was evil since birth, product of cursed semen. Cause even our birthdays is cursed days. A born thug in the first place, the worst way.
All those times that I mess up, but we mess up.
Dear sister, got me twisted up in prison, I miss you. Crying, looking at my nieces and my nephew's picture. They say don't let this cruel world get you. Kinda suspicious, swearing one day you might leave me for somebody that's richer. Twist the cap off the bottom, I take a sip and see tomorrow. Gotta make it if I had to beg a bottle. Beating love letters late night, locked down and quiet. If brothers don't receive they mail, best believe we ride. My family tree consists of drug dealers, thugs, and killers. Struggling, known to hustle, screaming, fuck they feelings. I got advice from my father, all he told me was this: nigga, get off your ass if you plan to be rich. There's 10 rules to the game, but I'll share with you too. No, niggas gon' hate you for whatever you do. Now rule one, get your cash on MOB. That's money over bitches cause they breed envy. Now rule two is a hard one, watch for phonies. Keep your enemies close, nigga, watch your homies. It seemed a little unimportant when he told me I smile. Picture jewels being handed to an innocent child. Now we was once two brothers of the same kind, quick to approach a ghetto cutie with the same line. You was just a little smaller, but you still rolled. Got stretched to YA, hit the hood swole. Remember when you had a Jerry curl, never quite learned. Drinking 90 proof on the roof, tripping off Sherm. Collect calls to the tilt, singing how you changed. Or you a Muslim now, no more dope games. I just got the phone call, heard you got bail. Wanna go to the mosque, no time for females. I'm losing touch with my homie, he's a changed man. He hit the pen and now no sinning is the game plan.
Mama's just a little girl, don't nobody understand. I feel
she was born a heavy set girl with pigtails and curls. A heart full of gold, still it won't change the world. Though she could never understand why some underhanded plans witness a man die. Was only 15, should have been a beauty queen still. See her crying by the gaskets when her parents got killed. Little girl, don't cry, cause even though they died, you can best believe they watching over thee from the sky. Never asked for this misery, but look at what you getting. It's a blessing in disguise when they find out you're pregnant. No money, no home, and even though you all alone, you got to do this on your own. So baby, go.
Niggas don't even know that you're so crazy.
They say pussy and paper is poetry, power and pistols. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers before they get you. Picturing pitiful punk niggas copping please. Puffing weed as I position myself to clock G's. My enemies scatter in suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pockets is packed with presidents, pursue your riches. Evading the player hating trick while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth, cause balling motherfuckers is bold. But charge them, huh? The game should be so.
Take a ride to my block.
That's right. They got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears. Cause shit was hectic for me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death. My heart is breath, the underlying cause of my arrest. My life is stress, and no rest forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I'm black on black, crime legendary. But at times unnecessary, I'm getting worried. Teardrops and closed caskets, the two strikes law is drastic. And certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire.
Please die walking. Grab a nigga and take me to hell.
Back in elementary, thrived on misery. Left me alone, I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest. Until I got that thug life tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me? I'm not living in the past, you wanna last. Be the first to blast, remember Cato. No longer with the seat, the seats. Call on the sirens, seen them murdered in the streets. Now rest in peace, is there heaven for a G? Remember me, so many homies in the cemetery. Shed so many tears.
I suffered through the years and shed so many tears.
Lord,
I lost so many peers and shed so many tears.
Somebody break me, I'm dreaming. I started as a seed, the semen swimming upstream, planted in the womb while dreaming. On the top was my pops, my mama screaming stop from a single drop. This is what they got, not to disrespect my peoples, but my papa was
was a loser. Only plan he ever, mama was the fucker and abuser. Even as a little seed, I could see his plan for me. Stranded on welfare, another broken family. Now what was I to be? The product of this heated passion. Mama got pregnant, and papa got a piece of ass. Look how it began. Nobody gave a fuck about me, pistol in my hand. This cruel world could do without me. How can I survive? Got me asking white Jesus, will a nigga live or die? Cause the Lord, yeah. God, give me high when I'm bubby. Knowing deep inside, only a few love me. The worst